Climate change means a prolonged drought. We experience insufficient pastures and water for livestock and humans. Its impact is we experience maximum death of livestock due to hunger, food shortage, and increase in poverty among the pastoralists. How to solve climate change? In the Maasai community, there are ways of controlling climate change, whereas we have the grazing calendar, where during the wet season we move with the animals to the areas where I can obtain areas for pastures and water. And likewise, during the dry season, we move towards the natural water sources where we sustain the grasses during the wet season. We have also the land division or the land use plan, where we have the areas that we could pastures only calves and the goats, but only we have also other places that we can graze and the cows. So we have the land which is retained purposely for the calves. So this land use plan help us to obtain grass during the dry season, close to the animals that we cannot move far away with them. My message to the world is to combat climate change is possible, but it begins with you.
Yeah.